Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error Windows is searching for Riot client services to locate the file yourself, click browse. So currently I'm getting this error when I try to click on my Valorant shortcut icon present in my desktop. So I'll be explaining you why this error is happening and what is the solution for this. So let's get started. So the main reason that we are getting this error is because we would have moved the Riot games folder from one local disk to another local disk. So in my case, my Riot games folder was initially present in local disk C. I just cut that folder and I've just pasted it in local disk D. Because of moving this particular folder from one disk to another disk, this error is happening. So the simplest way to solve this problem is just come to desktop. You'll be having your Valorant icon. Just right click it and here you'll be having properties. And in the properties, here you will be having target and start in. And here you can see, right, this is pointing to local disk C Riot games. But in local disk C, we are not having Riot games. We have just moved it to local disk D. So that's the main reason why we are getting this error. And same applies to this target also. So if I just click on target and move left by pressing the left arrow, here you can see, right, same local disk C Riot games. Can't find this particular folder there because we moved that. So now the easiest way to solve this problem is we need to change this local disk C to local disk D or any path that you have pasted your Riot games inside your local disk D. So my Riot games is present in D Riot games. So I'll just copy this and it's just the same. I need to change this local disk C to D. Yeah. I'll just put D now over here, capital D. Not small one. And in case if you are like pasted it within another folder, you need to add that particular folder name here also. Okay, so I'm just changing it to D. Okay, you need to be careful. This is like the slashes are different, so just don't mess with that. In case you have directly pasted in your folder, just change D. All right, so now we are done. I'll just click on apply and okay. Just click apply. You need permission, just click on continue and just click on okay. So now if I just click on Valorant, and this time I won't be getting any errors like that. Riot client service is missing. Yeah, I'll be getting an interface like this, Valorant install, like the first time you'll be getting this interface when you install the game. So I'll just click on install and it will ask you the location where you want to install, the install path. So for this, what I will do is I'll just go to this folder. I will go to the location where I'm having my Riot games currently. So it's asking the Riot games folder, right? So I'll just go local disk D and I'll just select Riot games. All right, just select this and click OK. So if I just click on install, so it just said play. Like you just saw that, right? It was so spontaneous. It doesn't install or update anything. We can directly play our game. Yeah, now Valorant is opening for me automatically. So Valorant has opened and my account is also there. I don't need to make any changes. My account is there absolutely fine. So if I just go to my desktop again, and here you can see that I'm having two Valorants. I think one Valorant is not needed. You can just delete the one. So I think this one is the one that caused us an error, I guess. You can just delete any one icon. That would be good. So that's it, guys. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I have done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.